And what I say is like, it's like when you see, you know, it's kind of hypocritical because people love to, you know, have mercy and sympathy for everything from the animals to the whales to fur to everything except us, your youth, the ones who you give no attention to, who become adults with no compassion. You know what I mean? And I feel like if you walk by a street and you was walking on concrete and you saw a rose growing out of concrete, even if it had messed up petals and it was a little, you know, to the side, you would marvel at just seeing a rose grow through concrete. So why is it that when you see some ghetto kid grow out of all of the dirtiest circumstances and he can talk and he can sit across and you make you smile, make you cry, make you laugh, all you can talk about is my dirty rose, my dirty stems, and how I'm leaning crooked to the side. You can't even see that I came up out of that shit. And that's exactly the analogy that it is for me. You know what I mean?
That is beautiful.